Ranjay, today we will learn about the Bahamas. The Bahamas is a Caribbean island. So it is located in the continent of North America. So its capital is Nassau, which is here. So its area is 13,878 square kilometers. So its population is a lot, 3.86 lakh in 2018. So the official language of the Bahamas is English. So Bahamas means shallow water. So the Bahamas is famous for pink sand beach. It is right here. Now in this there is Mount Everest near. Also Bahamas has a small island right here. It has all of them. All small islands are tiny of Bahamas. Some also pink sand beach is done. And Mount Virginia is done. Also there is another island called the Cat Island. Is there any cats in this island? No. No, it's just a cat island. But there are more of Bahamas islands here. Yes, but there are two islands. So Bahamas has mountains and a beach and islands. So the Bahamas, you cannot see far off distances, but if you look closer you can see it. You can find it on Google maps or regional maps. You can find on these. You can find on these on Bahamas. But the Bahamas is located in the Caribbean Sea. It is south of Cuba. It is north in Cuba. So it is north in Cuba, north at Cuba, and the southwest to here is the state of USA, Florida. Bahamas is between Cuba and Florida. The Bahamas had a duh here. So, how do you spelling it? The Bahamas? Here, let's spelling. T-H-E, the, B-A-H-A-M-A-S, Bahamas. The Bahamas. Bahamas. The Bahamas. Okay, let's see the flag of Bahamas. Okay, here we are. So this is black. This is a black triangle. So this is black triangle. Now golden. No, golden. So these are equipment at the top and the bottom. So these are the colors of Bahamas flags. Okay. So let's go question and answers. So the first question, what is the capital of Bahamas? New Delhi, Nassau, Washington DC, which is correct? Nassau, the capital of Bahamas is Nassau. So the capital of Bahamas is Nassau. So the capital of Bahamas is Nassau. Now the second question. So Bahamas is between Florida and Cuba. But Dominica and Dominican Republic, which is correct? Florida and Cuba. Bahamas is between Florida and Cuba. So, Bahamas famous for what? Pink sand beach. So, Bahamas is famous for pink sand beach. So, okay. Now the fourth question. So, does Bahamas has a small island? Yes or no? It is yes. Bahamas has a small island. Now another question is, so where is the Bahamas small island? Northeast, southeast, northwest, southwest. Where is it? Northwest. The Bahamas islands are in the northwest. How many islands are there in Bahamas? 1, 32, 49. Which is correct? Just only one. Bahamas is only one island at the northwest. Okay, now the final question. So the final question, it has a mound called, I mean it's not, we're not doing like that, we're not doing. So what island has it? Cat Island, India Island, which is correct? Cat Island. So but the Bahamas has a cat island. Okay, that's all for now. Oh, we're not done yet. But we're not done yet. We had lots of questions to say. So how much area is it? 28,798, which is correct. 13,778. So Bahamas area is 13,878 square kilometers. So Bahamas, now how much population does Bahamas have? 3.86 lakh. 2.869 lakh. 4.56 lakh, which is correct? 3.86 lakh. The Bahamas population is 3.886 lakh. Okay. Now up. So, what is the official language of Bahamas? Dutch or English? English. So, of the Bahamas official language is English. Also that's all. Okay, the last question here. So Bahamas means shallow water. Wait, can you guess it? Shallow water.
Bahama means shallow water.
Okay, that's all for now. Thank you for watching my video. If you like this video, comment below. If you don't like this video, you should not comment. Bye!